morning. I'm finally awake. Woo. Oh, air. It's air and chore day today, but nah, I want him a day off, so let's clean. Done. How should I make Aaron's day more special? Maybe by making him breakfast in bed. What should I make? I think I should make for him steak, his favorite, and what else? Maybe a strawberry would do. Some strawberry. Alright, let's cook that. Grab a plate for him. Sizzle that, close the fridge. Alright, sizzle that up. Yummy! That's all cooked. Now let's add a strawberry. Perfect! Now add some salt on it. Beautiful. Aaron will love his breakfast in bed. Okay. Aaron, wake up. Come on. Come on, Aaron. Wake up. Wake up, Aaron. Come on, wake up. Mom, what's going on? It's too early. I made for you breakfast in bed. Oh, that's so nice. Thanks. Oh, you're welcome. Achoo! Bless you. Okay, I'm fine. Afmao, I think you're kind of sick. No, I'm fine. Fine. No. You have to go to bed. Okay, but first, can you please try the pancake? Can you try the breakfast I made? You just sneezed all over them. That's right, it's really good. Okay. That was delicious. You like it. Okay, how about you sleep with me on the master bed tonight? On Kawaii Chan and Zane's bed tonight. Okay. It's okay. I'm gonna make for you some nice soup. Fill it up with water. Perfect. Now I just need to grab the veggie.
So, sebenarnya pada tahun 2019.
Whoa. Okay, so this. Wait, I need to grab my cookbook. Or Afmao's cookbook. Okay, so this says you need to add 1/4 cup of sugar. I mean salt. And pepper. Okay.
Kebanyakannya dalam bentuk pop dengan
paste. Oh, hello.
Selepas dapat lesen, kita
Hi, Travis. Hi, Travis. What do you want this time?
Masa tahun 2020.
Oh, I think I'm going to go Oh, she's sick. Oh, okay. It's fine. Bye.
Sebab ada
Let me just cook the food. It's not like they're gonna come or anything.
Bing
bong!
Okay,
what now? Travis, why are you here? She needs her rest. Oh, I just came here to see her. Hi, Afmao. What are you doing? Hey! Give Afmao her rest! What? I need to give her relaxation! Fine.
Dan kita tahu sejak 2-3 tahun lepas durian adalah durian dari Indonesia adalah satu fenomena yang besar di China. Tapi selain daripada durian, mungkin ada sejuk beku yang lain yang kita perlu fahami dan juga telah diterokai oleh usahawan-usahawan dari Malaysia.
Okay, kalau kita bercakap produk sejuk beku dari Indonesia, ada banyak juga buah-buahan lain termasuk mangga yang kita juga berkongsi dengan Thailand. Tapi kalau kita cakap mengenai di China, dalam produk China, mereka banyak mengimport produk-produk sejuk beku
dari
China.
Savannah, she needs her rest. I just want to see my cute little baby bear. Ask now, are you okay? Oh, my poor little cutie pie. Here's a story. Ding dong. Ding dong. Who are you? Oh, hi, Af. Who are you? Your teacher. Guys. Guys, remember, and she's contagious. Oh, yeah. Come on, I'll give you all. He's a storybook, Miha. Oh, he's a joke. Now go. Bye.
Okay.
Thank you for taking care of me. Oh, you're welcome. I had this crazy dream that there were a lot of people in a house and then they all turned into bees and they stung you. Oh, yeah. And can you believe it? Bees? Yeah, I can. Thank you for watching this episode. If you want more Ask Now My Speed episodes, please comment down below. Bye!